Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have an important topic to discuss: how to lower diabetes blood sugar levels. If you or a loved one is living with diabetes, managing blood sugar is crucial to maintaining a healthy lifestyle. In this video, we'll explore some effective strategies and lifestyle changes that can help you keep your blood sugar in check. So let's dive right in. First, let's understand why it's important to lower high blood sugar levels. Persistent high blood sugar can lead to a range of complications, such as heart disease, kidney problems, nerve damage, and more. By taking proactive steps to manage your blood sugar, you can minimize these risks and enjoy a better quality of life. Number 1. Healthy eating. The food we eat plays a significant role in controlling blood sugar levels. Here are some dietary tips to help lower your blood sugar. Portion control. Be mindful of portion sizes to avoid overeating. Eating smaller, balanced meals throughout the day can help regulate blood sugar levels. Choose low-glycemic foods. Foods with a low glycemic index, GI, cause a slower rise in blood sugar levels. Include foods like whole grains, vegetables, and legumes in your meals. Limit sugary foods. Reduce your intake of sugary snacks, beverages, and desserts, as they can cause rapid spikes in blood sugar levels. Opt for healthier alternatives like fresh fruits or sugar-free options. Number 2. Regular exercise. Exercise is an excellent way to lower blood sugar levels. Here's how it works. Aerobic activities. Engage in aerobic exercises like brisk walking, swimming, or cycling. These activities increase insulin sensitivity, allowing your body to use glucose more efficiently. Strength training. Incorporate strength training exercises into your routine to build muscle mass. Muscles use more glucose, which helps lower blood sugar levels. Consistency is key. Make exercise a regular part of your life. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise per week, or consult with your healthcare provider for personalized recommendations. Number 3. Stress management. Stress can impact blood sugar levels, so it's crucial to find healthy ways to manage it. Relaxation techniques. Practice relaxation techniques such as deep breathing exercises, meditation, or yoga. These activities can help reduce stress hormones and promote better blood sugar control. Prioritize self-care. Engage in activities you enjoy, whether it's spending time with loved ones, pursuing a hobby, or simply taking time for yourself. Taking care of your mental well-being can have a positive impact on your blood sugar levels. Thank you for joining us today as we explored effective ways to lower diabetes blood sugar levels by adopting a healthy lifestyle, managing stress, and seeking medical guidance. You can take charge of your diabetes and live a fulfilling life. Remember, you are not alone in this journey, and together, we can make a positive difference. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who may benefit. Take care, and until next time, stay healthy and stay happy.